This question actually was a direct message that I got today at melly.sweetheart. She sent me a long message, but the gist of it was, I want to meet more mentor figures for my life as well. Would you know any advice on how to do that? Now, me not knowing what industry she's in, I don't think she's a tattoo artist, but this kind of spans across all industries. I answered back, I'm gonna read you what I said. Define what industry slash lane that you're in. Set your goals high and seek out people that have already accomplished similar goals to be your mentor. Try to come at them in person if you can, because DMs don't always do it unless you have a way with words. And above all, be a fan supporter of those people before you try to use them for their knowledge. And if you could add value to them, do it, because not everyone is going to be so open about giving free game. I don't necessarily mean money, but there's a lot of ways you can add value to someone. But in my opinion, mentors are invaluable. And I strongly believe that mentors are a way of learning from other people's mistakes so you don't have to go through them. Obviously, there's going to be things that you're going to have to learn the hard way. But if you're smart enough, because it's about working smarter, not harder. If you're smart enough to be able to seek out people that have already accomplished goals that you're setting for yourself, they're going to be a huge part in your success and doing it productively and with the least amount of stumbles. You know what I mean? And also, it keeps you motivated because these people have a way with words that really speak to your soul because they're in the same boat as you are, but just past the point that you are. You know what I mean? So it's always good to seek out mentors. I've had multiple mentors throughout my life, and they've helped me shape me into the man I am today and the artist I am today. And I still have them. I still have regular lunch meetings and stuff with mentors, people that I consider my mentors. I have artist mentors. I have life mentors. I have all of the above. So advice to young people and just anyone in general, you know, seek out those people because they're going to help you exponentially.